can't wait till I get home from school to finish that. You want a calculator? Use a calculator. And at the same time,
give me the calculator.
Rubik thing for your written summary. You did great. Good job. A 92. Great. Wonderful. Beautiful. Curious if you can. Did you get your honor roll?
Nope.
You didn't get the honor roll?
No.
Get the hell out of here.
I got an N in one of them.
It's Daddy to help you with that. Daddy's good with that. Daddy can figure that one out.
No, I have a calculator.
But Mommy's got to go.
Put it on
your
desk.
Put it on my desk. Put it on this desk. Great, Dad. Yes, I gotta make an appointment. Yes, I'll make the appointment.
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna call, where's my phone at, Brandon?
my cloak caught up. more bridges come out, and I hope they get through them.
Thank you.
on Facebook for gymnastics. It's been a long time since I was actually in the gym. The last time I was in the gym was in 2012. Before that, I was 16 years old, 15 years old. 15 years old in a gymnastics gym. Okay? And in 2012. It was like riding a bike when I walked into that gym. I did my round off back stomach up like this. No problem. Round off back handspring.
Older.
Like, banana, this is supposed to be for evidence. The banana evidence. It's not that. I know that you're right. It's a